What's going on, guys? Schway here, and welcome to the channel. Today, I'll be showing you guys how to join Cosmocraft Annihilation and play in Cosmocraft, any game that Cosmocraft offers. Let's get started with it. Let's get into today's video. If you don't know what Cosmocraft is already, Cosmocraft is a Minecraft server by AllenCC. There are plenty of things to do here, including catch fish, which is always lots of fun. Let's just wait, I'm about to catch something. Sometime today, oh, there it is. I caught a 15.6 centimeter mackerel. Yeah, I'm gonna eat that for dinner. I wish you could earn like big bucks from catching fish. That would actually be so much fun. Either way, let's get into how to join Cosmocraft Annihilation. So the first thing you are going to want to do, you're going to go to the mc.cosmicmc.com. You can get there by searching up Cosmocraft or Cosmocraft Minecraft server. All those would get you to this website. So you get here. When you get there, use mc.cosmicmc.net to join the server. If you are playing in Cosmocraft, I'd suggest making an account with Engine. It's pretty useful in case you get banned, like someone like me. I know. So yeah, I would suggest making an account with Cosmocraft. It's useful. You can post things in the forum. Well, everyone's able to vote, but you can post things in the forum. It's pretty nice. Yeah, in case of ban appeals and etc. And you can chat. So I would suggest registering with Engine, and you add your server. For this video, I've already added the server. It's right here. As you can see, Osmic. I wonder if .com works too. Let's see. So yeah, .com does work, but I wonder which IP address is faster. Where's the way? Oh, it seems like .NET is much faster. 61 milliseconds. Let's see. 65 milliseconds. And then .com. Interesting. Well, I've been using .NET for like my whole life, so I'm gonna stick with that. And you join the server. There are plenty of things you can do here in Cosmocraft. In the game section, you got Annihilation, a whole bunch of offline servers, which I hope they're working on, GTA, MMCO Factions, Townie, Skyblock, and Kit PVP, one of my favorites. Kit PVP and Annihilation are two of my favorite games. Annihilation is a very fun game, guys. I'll be honest, guys. It's plenty of fun, and I plan to do more videos on Annihilation on this channel. And then you have, if you go back to lobby here, you have the Kit PVP hub, where you can basically have some fun. It's PvP with like nice armor and stuff. But I use this as a trolling opportunity, since I just love to troll. Love to get people to chase me, and they can never catch me. That's what's so fun about it. Okay. Anyways, so yeah, you can do a whole bunch of fun things in Annihilation, and I'd suggest it for anyone who just wants to play some normal Minecraft, since it's pretty fun. It's pretty fun. I'll be honest, guys, it's pretty fun. And yeah, join their website, Discord, and you can vote for them too. But yeah, you guys would mostly find me on Annihilation because it's just such an addictive game. I hope you guys find me one day. If you join Annihilation, make sure to let me know. I'd love to play with you one day and maybe do some videos with you. So yeah, thank you guys so much. The like goal for today's video is 30 likes. Let's try and reach 30 likes, guys. It's not too much to ask for, but let's do it, guys. I know this channel is new and I'm just growing, but you know, 30 likes ain't too bad. Let's try and reach 30 likes. So thank you guys so much for watching today's video. I appreciate it so much. Have a great day, guys. Take care and goodbye. Dang it, man. So close.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Oh well, suicide.
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Snoop Dogg! You know what happened with the D.R.